So I've just picked up my brand new VW Transporter, and anybody that has one of these will know how crap the internal storage is in the cab area. Let me show you what I mean. Here's the instruction manual booklet. Yeah, ordinarily you'd keep that in the glove box. I think that's pretty normal. Nope, doesn't fit. Not even close. However, if you pull your passenger seat forward, and round the back, you still get pockets. So that's really the only place suitable for storing your manual.